Are we started? Okay, for another video, this is about world. Okay, originally it was two plates. This is another, this is another one plate, this is another plate, and then welded together. What you see in there is the world. Okay, these here are macros, as well as this one. This is also a macro. Okay, but the difference between this macro and these macros, as this one is having a fillet weld, okay, that's a fillet weld, okay, these are fillet weld. And you know, in mechanical engineering, we are considering the thread thickness to know how strong the weld is. All right, so I want to reveal how the weld looks like after you've welded it, and then you want to do some examination. Okay, so this is just water, normal water, H2O. And then here I'm having nitric acid, and here is my alcohol. Okay, in order to reveal how the weld looks like, I'm gonna try to mix alcohol and nitric acid. I'm gonna do a 40% nitric acid. So I'll try to use my head as a normal engineer or technician. Like, I'm considering that to be my 40%. If I add this alcohol, this is alcohol. Remember, I'm speaking, but when you're doing this procedure, you must close your mouth, okay? Because you know alcohol is dangerous. Okay, so I would prefer to use some tools for measurements, but it's not important here, as my main mission here is to show you how the words looks like. Okay, you see, can you see that, how it looks like there? So I'm gonna put it in this mixage of mine. Okay, I can leave it for a while if I want, but not necessary, you know. If you can spend there something like 30 seconds, 1 minute, of course the world will be revealing. Can see now the world is coming out. The world is coming out there. Okay. So then, this is so beautiful. Look at the runs. Look at the runs. Can see the runs. Can you see the runs there? Can see the runs. This is so beautiful. I'll try to make it more clear. Okay, the more time you spend it in the alcohol, in the mixage, in acid, the more it's revealing the runs. Please take that one. This is so beautiful. So the water that is here is just to rinse it. You know, just to rinse it, and then I'm gonna use, this is alcohol, I'm gonna use to spray alcohol. Just to avoid, you know, the reason why I'm using alcohol, just to avoid that this might rust, you know, just to avoid the rusting of the thing here, of my micro. There we go. So now I'm doing the same for this fillet weld that I'm having here, and then from there we're gonna see how it's gonna look like. Okay, so the reason why we're doing this, you know, the reason why we're etching it is because we want to see how the weld looks after we've welded our samples, you know, and then to examine our weld and see if it's ready or if we need to do another weld. Okay, so that's the reason. Can see how it's revealing the. Can you see that? This is beautiful. Then from here, after etching, you know, I can give it to my to our technician to evaluate the welds. Please take this one to evaluate the welds. Okay, so there we go. So it was nice to share this video, and I hope that you guys want more. Thank you for everything. Sure, cool, bye.